I'm sure you know the longest border fence in the world is the Dingo fence in Eastern Australia, but if you don't, then please go watch our last video. Anyways, if I was to ask you where is the second longest fence in the world is located, well, the answer is, drumroll please, Australia. This fence, known as the Rabbit Proof Fence, stretches for over 2,000 miles in southwestern Australia. The story goes like this. In 1859, 24 rabbits were sent to this guy Thomas Austin from Europe, and he just released them on his property. And it was from here that they spread out throughout the Australian continent, and their population grew from 24 to, wait for it, 600 million.
Oh my God.
So it's just natural they would cause problems. The rabbits began destroying crops and land by overgrazing and causing soil erosion. Therefore, something had to be done to keep them out. So the Australian government decided to build a fence. But unfortunately for the Aussies, this didn't work very well. Cause I mean, come on. After all, they're rabbits, they can jump very high. Anyways, these videos take a lot of time to make. So if you learned something new, then please, please make sure to like and subscribe.